that Pro Mazda car needs to go to the wind tunnel for a lot of reasons.
That's one of the least efficient aero packages I've ever driven.
It's amazing. There was a...
I think I might go slower this time.
This guy...
cars I drive more like an aero car than that car.
This guy, Mike, that was working on our car, said they were... they had... he was working on a car at Fontana.
Just gonna take it easy.
Pro Mazda car, and, like, the battery was on fire, and smoke was coming out of the front of the pod intake. And then
that
up and
really
over.
Funny.
Yeah.
Just because of the...
just because the car was so inefficient aero-wise, it was actually...
So when you drive it back...
when you draw something on a drawing board that looks logical, that's really
just, Piston horn or...
well, if you spend enough time in the wind tunnel, you can probably understand.
Yeah.
You got this?
Adrian Newey.
Yeah, Adrian Newey. Are we good? Remember, it's about having fun, all right? Do better. Fire it up.